use a 10mm socket to loosen the poppet valves from the fluid covers. You may need to use a small needle nose pliers to fully remove the poppets from the fluid covers. Inspect and clean the poppet valves. Replace if necessary. To install, lubricate the poppet valve O-rings, then install the poppet valves through the fluid covers and tighten and torque between 100 and 120 inch-pounds. Be careful to not exceed 120 inch-pounds torque during installation of the poppet valves.